ISO ring, the wire gauge, stinger fitting, mouse condom. Step number one, hold the ISO ring steady so that it doesn't wobble. Step two, remove the mouse condom. Step two, remove the mouse condom. Don't try to put it together with the mouse condom on. Step three, hold the stinger fitting over the module seal. Step four, insert the needle through the module seal. Step five, lift the lock ring. Thread it on. Cinch it tight. What step are we up to?
Five.
Step six, there is no step six, you're done.